on it.
Yeah. Actually, bring him here for a second. Sure. Trots, posting trot. So when you post, post from the stirrups, not from your knee. Close your fingers. Well, already that looks a little different. Can you feel that? So now push his barrel a little bit through contact. And now look to the next pole. Side leg, take your knee away. Your knee creeped up on this knee roll. Help, take your knee away from post of your stirrups. Now look at the next pole. And when you get over the next pole and canter, take your knees away and canter. Knees away, knees away. Look, look at the next pole. Look at the next pole. Carry your hands up. Look at the next pole. Lower leg. Away, both legs, look, look. Okay, take your little bit slower trot, take your knees away, look at the next pole. Steady, take, like this with your elbows, look at me, go back with your elbows. thumbs on the reins when you do that at the same time. Even slower. Take a breath. Elbows back. There. Feel that? Now, can you feel your pinching in your knees here? Take your knees away. And now stretch taller. Look at me. Stretch really tall here. That's it. So you push your belly button up, engaging your core. Take a breath. Take your knees away. Knees away. Now get into your jumping position. Your knees away. Get down into your stirrups. Knees away from the saddle. When your lips are stuck together, that means you're holding your breath. So take a big breath. Get down into your feet, take a breath, and canter, into point. Knees away, look at the next pole, look at the next pole, take a breath, good girl, take a breath, look at the next pole, let your arms move. Throw your boat a little bit with your arms, like this. Push your hands forward. Look at the next ball there, Audrey. Look at the next ball. Turn your head. The next one. There you go. Look at the next ball. Take a breath. Look at the next ball. Look at it. You missed that one. Look at the next one. Take a breath. Take your knees away. Look at the next one. Look at the next one. All right, you got all four. And shut. Everybody ride over here, please, and walk. So what made a difference, at least some difference there for you, Audrey? What do you think? Yeah, not pinching as much? Taking a breath. So, I'm going to do something to all of you. I'm going to pull on you, and I want you to stop me. Fine, stop me from pulling you forward. First of all, you're all holding your breath. Second of all, you're all pinching with your knees. And so, first thing is you're going to breathe. The next thing is you're going to stay open here, and you're going to get really tall and stretched. And push your belly button out, and you're going to press your thumbs when I pull on you. And you're going to keep breathing, okay? Keep breathing, now bring your elbows back. Elbows. Not your whole body, just your elbows. Stretch taller. Taller? That's it. No. Feel that? Keep breathing. Open your mouth. No. Now your shoulders are moving. Just hold here and breathing. Take and give. Just your elbows. Want your body to listen. Good? Now I'm pulling you. Let me pull you forward. Elbows back. There. Hold them. No, just your elbows. Press your thumbs down. Stretch your thumbs. Hold your elbows. There. See, I can't do it because you pressed your thumbs. You feel that? Now pinch with your knee. So I get you every time. But that's what happens, is we want to use our knees because we go, You know how you win a tug of war? Let go. Because it takes two. Who's stronger? You or your horse?
Look at all that compared to all that. You're not going to ever be that.
So that's why we have to be smarter. So that's why it's not about pinching, holding your breath. It's about being really tall, really engaging your core, and taking it. It's not taking suffering, depressing.
So that's what's happening. That's a little bit like what's happening.
You're trying to figure out what you're doing. You're seeing how that feels. That walking on the ground is different. And it's the one that you're scratching. It's just your fingers.
Yeah, I get them stuck in like a back position and don't get
this. Yeah, wherever.